by her parents and 3 siblings. Others followed, some illegally. Some of these illegal women had sponsored children. Some of them had children while they were here, creating more criminals. But DACA, that protected the people that did not choose to become a criminal. But your administration believes that that's unconstitutional. Clearly, it was stated in a press conference with Attorney General Jefferson said that with this was a valid opinion, well, that we all participate in something greater than ourselves.
Legislation that was passed in 2012 by the Obama administration.
It is known as Deferred Action way down.